Melvin A. Halsted House. Melvin A. Halsted House is a historic home located at Lowell, Lake County, Indiana. It was built in 1850 and is a two-story, five-bay, federal-style brick dwelling with a gable roof. It has a rear lean-to addition. It was the home of a founder of Lowell and Melvin A. Halsted resided there until 1905. == References